What happens when you put together a drag queen and the creator of all life, God? It's a recipe for disaster.
God, who ate all my fudge brownies?
Not me.
God, we need to make some rules around here about the food and quit leaving the cabinets open all the time. Bitch. You. God, who used all the toilet paper?
Not me.
I hate it when you do that.
Well, my ways are mysterious.
Get it, Steve. Get it, honey.
Lori, I TiVo'd that show you...
God, I told you to nod before you walked!
Sorry, God.
Steve, how could you? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Dad.
What?
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 You call.
It's just an expression. Now get a fucking haircut.
Will the wacky hijinks ever stop?
God, don't you think you've had enough already?
Quit bringing me down, square.
Way to go, God. Good job.
I'm sorry, Maurice.
No, God, it's not you. I just found out that I was turned down for that $10,000 loan I wanted. You know, for my sex change. I'll never be a full woman now, God.
What's the matter with the way I made you?
You don't understand me, God! God!
But now...
No, I haven't seen him for 2 days. I'm starting to get a little worried. Wait.
Dear God, we have kidnapped Maurice. If you don't pay the $10,000 he owes, he'll be one dead maricon. Your friend, Diego, the drug dealer.
Oh, myself. I don't think they know who they're dealing with.
Tell you shit, God!
Don't make me ask again!
You think you can borrow some money from me for your little sex change and not pay, huh?
I think not. Híjole la chica!
Feel my wrath, motherfuckers.
Don't miss this summer's blockbuster hit, God Save the Queen.